Okay, I'm in really a lot of pain. Oh, my back went out last night, and it was bad. I yelled out in pain, and I passed out from the pain. Made it to my bed somehow. It was sort of a lot better this morning, so I went for coffee, and it was a huge, huge and horrible mistake. Because now it is back up to about a level 8 pain. I'm just on the edge of not being able to actually talk because it hurts so much. It's really something bad. It's something muscular. It's not a nerve or anything. Because it feels like muscle pain. There's that burning sensation when you really hurt a muscle. You get that burning sensation under the skin in the muscle, you know. It's doing that. Pretty sure I tweaked a nerve last night too, sometime while I was in bed, because my left leg went numb. So that wasn't good either. Yeah, I'm going to try and get comfortable here, because I can't get comfortable laying down either. And I want to listen to music, and I can't listen to music with my headphones on laying down, because it just doesn't work. The pillow pushes into the headphones and it knocks them off my head. So I can't do it. So I want my music really, really badly. Want my music. So I don't want to go to the hospital. I super don't want to go to the hospital. Ah, jeez. Yep, it was a bad idea, and it wasn't that. It was about a 6, maybe a 5, maybe. Well, I was at coffee, and then it started to creep up a little bit, and I came home. But right now, it is just through the roof. I lay down for a little while, and it just went wild with pain. So it's not going to matter what position I'm in. I'm going to be in a lot of pain. So it doesn't matter. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day, and keep smiling.